Good morning, welcome to the vlog. So I've been wanting to do one of these for absolutely years, so I'm going to take this opportunity now heading into 2024 to start doing some vlogs for you guys. So what we're going to do to start off with, we're going to eat this morning nice brew. We're going to start off with a little day in the life. So what I do in a day in the life as an online coach. So we've just took the kids to a nursery, so I've got an hour before I have to be at work. So we're just going to chill out for an hour now, and then I'm going to take you along with the training and things today. And yeah, bear with me, these videos will get better the more we do them. But we've got some exciting stuff coming up in January. So I'm going to take you guys along on the ride with me. Yo, so what is good? So we're down here now at 315 Health Club. We're just getting a quick session in. Got a quick hour, so Helen's jumped down to come and meet me. So we're just getting a quick session in. I'm going to take you guys along, show you what we do. So for each exercise here, we're going to do three sets of about 10 to 12 reps on each exercise or each side. So keep an eye out. I'm going to take you through everything that we do now. Enjoy.
And so much has changed. I've been feeling the pieces, but I still can't find my place. You thought you knew me well, but there's one thing I didn't tell you.
Was a quick 40-45 minute session in the bag today. We didn't have that long on time, so we just got in what we can. We are about 14 weeks out now from the show we're wanting to do in Hull, so it's going to be all systems go now heading into January. Back on track with tracking everything. Sessions have got to be hard, push until failure, and we're going to take you guys along on the journey with me. We're going to get these videos up regularly. It's going to be good for keeping me motivated, but it's also going to be good for taking you guys along with me to showcase what it's like, especially when them calories start getting a little bit lower and things start getting a little bit harder. It's going to be good to take you guys along with me. So, bear with me. I'm going to get better at editing these videos, getting better at uploading more content and making it look better. So bear with me on that. But I'm excited to take you guys along with me, and I shall see you in the next one.